afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Lancian.
So I was hired as a permanent teacher way back September 4, 2013. And during that time, I was also pregnant with my second baby and my only girl right now. I noticed that there is really something wrong in my pregnancy. So during the ultrasound test, the OB-GYN told me that I have lots of amniotic fluid inside my tummy. Sooner or later, I am prone to early delivery. The term they used were abruptio placenta, na separate na daw po yung placenta sa baby. So immediately daw, cesarean right away. Kumbaga, yung nasa isip ko, wala na, kanang hopeless na talaga ako, ma'am, na talagang manganganak na talaga ako. So yung nangyari, syempre, general anesthesia, tulog talaga ako the entire operation. Then, nagising ako, nasa recovery room na po ako. Right away, I wanted to see my baby. But the gynecologist told me that, ma'am, it's okay. Your baby is fine. Your baby is inside the neonatal intensive care unit. Don't worry, she's fighting. Another doctor came in. It was the neonatologist, the doctor of my baby. And she told me, ma'am, congratulations. As if like, wala talagang problema, ma'am. Then, a problem came in. My bill cost almost 100,000. Me. Just me alone. 100,000. Actually, ma'am, hindi ko talaga kilala yung City Savings Bank. Never kong narinig ang bangko na City Savings Bank. So, yung nangyari, trinay ko lang siya. So, trinay ko lang siya, nag-ring, sumagot naman, and only to find out, it was the City Savings Bank branch manager dyan sa Mati. It was Sir Amor. Hindi ko talaga siya makakalimutan kasi yung laki ng ginawa niya na tulong. Although, it was alone, pero the effort, the process, talagang napakalaking tulong. Talagang right away, ma'am. After 30 minutes, dumating po sila in service. Sir Amor Pabon granted me 200,000 pesos right away. Solved na yung problema ko right away. During that time, it was solely City Savings Bank. Talagang napakalaking tulong siya. Napakaganda na ng anak ko ngayon. Napakaganda. She's really an angel in me and my husband. The only girl. I have two sons and that premature baby is my only girl.